gruesome! I'm reloading!
Go careful, Tom. The road's a river.
Don't worry, I got this.
You ever seen guys piss their pants this quick? If you look through the rain, you can see it dripping out the back of their car. Regret they ever set eyes on Sarah, huh? They think you're gonna get away, huh? They ain't seen you drive like I have!
Dumb son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that.
Don't wanna pop him, Tom.
No. No, no, wait. Please. Please, I don't want to fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals. A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking. Yes, I'm out. This one's finished, too. Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the bulls show up, huh?
Simple, straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
Just getting lucky. I'll give you a chance to win your money back.
You want in, boss?
We have business to discuss, Paulie.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah. We capped him.
Well, the cops ought to thank us. We did him a favor. The guy was a rapist, boss.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son. You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Oh, Christ.
It gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but He was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Look. We're gonna kill two birds with one blast. Galati's funeral's today at St. Michael's. Sam, you're gonna attend. Sit in the back and try to spot the lucky bastard.
How will I recognize him?
He'll be the one who just crawled away from a car wreck.
His arm is broken. Look for a sling.
Sam's gonna need a little distraction if he's gonna clean up your mess.
He's sending Tommy to dip his wick?
It's a brothel?
A gentleman's club, just down the street from St. Michael's. Madonna's invested a lot of money in it over the years.
So, me and Sam.
Regardless, the owner has suddenly decided to do business with Morello instead of us.
You want me to go remind him of his obligations?
Yes. Then blow the place up.
What?
Morello wants to take businesses away from us? He'll inherit craters.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Okay. What about the manager?
Take care of him wherever you find him. If any of the horse see it, well, it'll be a warning. Once he's out of the way, head to his office on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and place the explosives.
Vincenza will see that you have what you need.
And you think the blast will be big enough to give me cover?
Yeah. But be smart. Only take a shot if you know you won't get made.
Tommy, one more thing. One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her, too.
You want Tommy to kill a twist? Come on, Frank.
It's just bad luck this falls to Tom. But we gotta protect the family.
Her name is Michelle. She's usually working one of the upper rooms. Her photo is in the folder.
You boys clear on everything?
Yeah.
Tom.
I got it, boss.
Then get it done.
Come on, let's go.
It's not like them to leave a mess like this. I don't get it.
You think we made a mistake?
Go see Vinny. I'll meet you here.
That's for sure.
Move it. We haven't got all day.
Heard you in the market for something that goes boom. Give those girls a squeeze from Uncle Vin, huh?
Not today, Vinny.
You remember when the Corleone Hotel was a classy joint? The cat house you're going to has been headed downhill since 29. Though, I guess the girls are still pretty.
Don't go anyplace yet. Gotta hear me out on this. It's about the girl.
Michelle?
Right. You don't have to rub her out. Just make her disappear.
You know her?
Yeah. I've been with her a few times. She's a good egg, Tom. Just maybe not so bright. She doesn't deserve to get plugged just because she likes listening to me talk.
You think she'll leave town?
When she understands what'll happen otherwise, yeah, she'll leave. Here's 100. Give it to her. And make sure she gets far away.
Okay, Sam. I'll see what I can do.
That's all I'm asking. Let's go.
Michelle. She's the one from the racetrack, right?
Tom, that was the last time we're ever gonna talk about her. Ever. I told you what I had to ask, and you listened. Gotta leave it there.
Okay.
Keep your head when you get into the hotel. Find your mark and don't act suspicious. The manager thinks he's untouchable. You'll probably walk right up to him.
Anything else I should know?
Nah. Just don't take all day. Lottie died young, so there can't be much to say about him. If the bomb goes off, I'll do my thing.
Got it.
What kind of world is it that when you screw up, you get sent to a cat house? Well, I have to clean up your mess at a funeral. You see the justice in that?
I see a job I gotta do.
Such a professional. Just try to finish the job this time, huh? First time I've been to a church in a while.
I'm gonna guess they're still singing the same songs.
Last time I went, it was. Same songs I always heard as a kid.
Yeah, you're not the religious type.
It's the funerals, Tom. That's all it ever is. All that anyone ever wants to do is point guns at the family and shoot. Game point, there were so many funerals, I just stopped going to most of them. They're all boring as hell.
That's a shame, seeing as you're always dressed for the occasion.
Great gag, Tom. Write that one down.
Thanks. I'll do that.
Now, weddings. Weddings are less boring. I'd go to one of them. You working on that?
Guess so.
Good. Because I've given up waiting on Polly. Guy couldn't get a broad to stick to him if they went swimming through glue.
He'll find someone.
Tom, if his own mother has given up hope, then you can give up hope too.
Here's your stop.
I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
You too.
Behave yourself in here, okay?
Hey, handsome. You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of the two?
A girl. And I got some business with your manager, too.
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find a girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. There's no rush, so get a drink, relax, and enjoy yourself.
Hey, good afternoon, sir.
Just how I like them.
Why don't you buy me a drink?
Because you're not the dame I'm after. You know Michelle.
I'm new here, baby. I don't know a thing.
Come on, honey. Without you, how am I gonna pay the rent? I can tell you're nervous. But I can step you through what we gotta do.
Hey, I'm looking for Michelle. Know her?
Yeah, she's the popular one. Book yourself in with a guy at reception. You gotta get in line for Michelle. Something on your mind?
We can just talk if you don't want anything else.
I need to speak to Michelle.
The only girls available are the girls you can see. Find one you like, and don't make a fuss.
I need to talk to the manager.
Yeah, head straight through to the lounge. You're with our new business partners, I assume.
The friendship between the Corleone Hotel and the Morello family be long and fruitful.
Over here! Get in cover! Gotcha now!
Take it cover!
right here!
Daylight.
Cutting you like a
pig. He looks like all hell.
Cover me!
You, Michelle?
What's it to you?
Fella named Sam is one of your regulars.
Maybe. There's a lot of guys named Sam.
You know him. Works for Don Celieri. Maybe you got him talking about our business from time to time, and maybe Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No, Sam, trust me. I don't say nothing. He knows that.
But Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut.
I was just bumping guns with some of Morello's girls. I didn't mean nothing by it. Tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I won't never open my mouth again.
I know.
I'm so sorry.
You scared then? Good. Don't you ever forget how it feels to be this scared. To know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because if you ever show your face in this town again, they're gonna find you with 2 in the head. Do you understand? Lucky for you, Sam's got a big heart. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is gonna blow soon.
Thank you.
Just don't come back and we're square.
It's not what it looks like.
reported at the Corleone Hotel. Suspect is escaping over the rooftops.
Get him before he's back on the street!
Cross the line!
Warming him up!
I want everyone we've got on this guy. Get up there and bring him down.
He's up here with us.
God damn!
Thought you'd get by, didn't you? Think we'd be enemies.
matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death.
Now, William, he was a sinner, yes, but he was also a loving son, a protective brother, and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation. And now I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father. I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but I consider you my brother. I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm gonna...
What are you doing?
Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
Please, end this!
Jesus, what was Billy involved in?
Over here!
Say goodnight, punk! That hurt?
What was Billy involved in?
Over here!
Gonna throw flames!
coming him up!
I'm enjoying this!
What have you done? Murder in the house of God!
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
That make us even?
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. There should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. Be a shame if we had to come back here.
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked into church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on. We gotta go.
The rest of that crew's coming in!
First aid here!
Form a perimeter around the church, boys!
What the hell is that?
Don't let him out!
In the hearse, let's go!
Are you kidding?
It's got wheels, don't it?
Today didn't turn out like I expected.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
Lost sight of them. Stay on patrol.
They given up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked into church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
There he is!
Form a perimeter around the church, boys. Don't let him out.
Alright, you got hurt. Let's go!
Are you kidding? Today didn't turn out like I expected.
Yeah, he's been seen. Go get him, boys.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything. They given up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
Okay. We lost them.
Thank Christ.
Gonna be trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Let's get back to the bar. We gotta lie low.
We this old...
the priest will keep his trap shut. Don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose. You and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati's son. Boss will be pleased.
control?
Thanks again, Sam, for helping me out back there.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know, but when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think about anything.
Jesus Christ, Tommy. You're confessing to a shootout in a church.
And I ain't even to the hard stuff yet.
You know I could take you in right now, put you behind bars, and tell you old and gray.
Maybe. If you think you can make any of it stick. But then you'd never know about Murillo.
Hey, fellas. Sorry to keep you waiting. My shift just started. What you having?
2 lunch specials, please. And more coffee. You know what? Let's bring the whole pot. All right, we've come this far together. What kind of heat did you get from the church?
It's a strange thing. Nothing really came of it all. Always figured Salieri paid off someone somewhere because it wasn't even in the papers. We just had to lay low for 7-8 months. The cops kept showing up at the bar just to remind us they were watching. And Frank caught wind that Morello was helping Galati get reelected, hoping he'd go after the Don.
We recovered some account books from Morello's offices. 33 was a pretty good year for him.
Bastard knew we were bleeding out before we did. While we were busy keeping our heads down, he started moving in on our rackets. Quiet at first, a few trucks go missing. Top burner has one too many highballs, drives off a bridge. One of our regular pickups suddenly closes up shop, moves upstate.
And he didn't catch on?
Not me. I think maybe Polly smelled something. But even with the cops looking over our shoulders and Morello circling, we were still making good money. And with the Don worried about keeping the heat off, we didn't have much to do, except drink, have a few laughs. Every time I went into Salieri's, there was Sarah. So it was a good year. Until Frank.
Coletti, Don's consigliere.
Yeah, that's right. He set me straight. He set us all straight.
There's a lot of buzz around town about you guys.
Yeah, we got into a little scrap last night. It's no big deal.
I don't care about the bar fight, Tom. I care how it looks when you walk into a club and by everyone around.
We gotta do something with our dough.
Then blow it at the track on Sunday. Or take a dame to a show. Or invest it, for Christ's sake.
You want me to become one of those Wall Street boys?
Don't sass me, Tommy. I'm trying to teach you the ropes, so you don't get strangled by them.
You ever have a dog, Tom?
Sure. A little of mine when I was a kid.
When I was 8 or 9, before I came over from the Sicily, I had this beautiful skinny Cerneco de Lerna. Like a little greyhound. Fastest dog you've ever seen. That's how I met the Don. We started setting up races together. Betting on it with coins and my flashes. There wasn't another dog that could catch her. She never lost. Until the day she did. We were only out of pocket knife, but I never saw the Don so angry.
She got old on you?
No. Pregnant. She went into heat, got out of the yard, and every dog in town had a turn. You're like that dog, Tommy. Every time you flash your money around, you're a bitch in heat, and everyone in that club is now looking to fuck you. And once you get fucked, you're no good to us. Do you understand?
You made your point.
Good. Because you need to think about your career here. Look, Paulie's in the ceiling. He's the guy we want in a tussle, but he's not smart enough to run anything. Sam is loyal, but he has no vision. But you, Tony, you could run this town someday.
I appreciate that, Frank. So, what happened to the dog?
The Don tried to drown her. I broke his nose. You can let me off here. You said my best of me.
Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You could get the call day or night.
Frank says to wait for him.